Australian Touring Car Championship and New Zealand's Robbie Francovic and Aubrey's George Carey. Richards closes, but going across the straight to take the checker, it goes to Volvo Power.
And here comes the Volvo. Just when you thought it was safe to go back into the water, it's back. All over the back of that BMW. Boy, is it menacing, and it's really handling. Much tighter through the complex, you can see.
But they've got this new S40 that you're looking at. It's a beautiful looking motor car, and boy, is it quick. The winner, Rickard Rydell and Volvo win the Bathurst 1000 from Bathfield, and Jim Richards has made it six.